put this on my highlight tape.
Yeah, I got you.
You're good, bro.
Oh, Walter.
What's up, dude?
What's
doing?
I thought you threw like 92.
Now?
Nope.
Oh.
Wait,
you
went down?
I did throw 94. Hey, before
hey,
I left.
Brian told me he threw 94. It comes up throwing 85. No.
Bro, he told me too that he's throwing 90s.
I hit 90 once, or like twice.
Why'd you go down?
It's like pulling out. Back's a little tired.
Dude, you got him saying I go to Barb now. You got him saying I go to Barb now.
Stop, dude.
Ask him, bro. He goes to Barb.
I'm going to Barb,
lost,
guys.
Actually, they lost one game, guys.
I'm going to Barb. I can't wait.
All right, see? See? All right, he has 1, 2, 3, 4. He has 4. But look, the reason why he can have 4 is because they're 4 different kind, all right? So he's got the gold cross. All right, yeah. You always got to have the cross, right? You got the pearls. Drip. Then you got the gold, the GLD chain.
The GLD.
GLD. Look, look.
Where's it at?
Keep the GLD. GLD, all right?
Where you get this from?
And then he has this, the surfer boy. The girls love the surfer boys.
Outer Banks right here.
Outer Banks.
NC. First time this guy pulled up, he's telling us he's going to top 85, 86. And then he shows up, first game, chucking like, I think he popped a 1, 91.
92, yeah, he popped 92 twice. Throws a one hitter.
He's like, no, I'm not really that good. He's like, I'll just have fun with it.
I just come out here to have fun, guys. You know, it's what I just whatever.
So proud of you guys. That's why we get 21 outs, right? All right. You know, we've obviously, that wasn't our best performance at the plate the first 6 innings, but we did a good job of grinding out, found a way to get on base right there, and find a way to win right there at the end. That's what it's all about. It says a lot about your character, your composure, and your competitive spirit. So really proud of you. Let's get to tomorrow. Y'all with me?
Let's go.
Here we go. Canes on 3, Ric Flair, baby. Canes on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Canes.
Games need to be banned. That's all I gotta say. Baseball's not meant to be played.
I think we got to bed
when the
like
sun is rising. Yeah. No, you guys. I got to bed at 9:30.
Yeah, he was sending me Instagram reels.
Got money. Back two. Cut.
Thank you.
some fucking way.
Get two more W's. And we're taking this home.
That's light, though. That's really light.
So we're taking it home.
Great job on doubleheader day. Come in and get a walk-off in game one and then find some barrels there in game two. So I'm really proud of the resilience we continue to show. Get some rest now. It's 12:30 right now. Get some lunch. Get off the feet, get the AC for a little bit, and then get ready for final game of pool play tomorrow. This win will lock us into first or second, which will put us into the championship round on Thursday. So really proud of you. Great job. Tomorrow we'll go gray pants, gold tops, and the same hat you got on right now. All right. Well done, boys. I'm proud of you. Canes on three with Rick Flair.
Big Rick Flair.
Canes on three. Canes on three. One, two, three.
Canes. Woo!
Canes are hot, baby.